Now on ABC4 Utah, the Utah Highway Patrol shut down parts of westbound I-215 today after a dramatic rollover. UHP troopers say a small Honda somehow hit a truck pulling a trailer. Well, that caused the truck to roll. No one inside was wearing a seatbelt. One person was ejected, but fortunately, there were no life-threatening injuries.